I clap your hands five times. Louder, louder. Can I hear it again? Louder, louder. Show me your hands, please. Let's say hello together. Okay, one, two, three, go. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, how do you do? I'm glad to be with you. And you, and you, and you. La, 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 la. La, 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 la. Very good. Good morning. How are you today? I am
good.
Very good. Where are you from?
I am from Thailand.
Very good. What is your nationality?
My nationality is Thai.
Thai. Good job. What region are you? Good job. How old are you?
Nine years old.
Very good. Okay, let's see. Today we're going to study cyan. Okay, can you remember the cycle? The cycle from the first one is an egg, and the next step is lava, right? And the next step is pupa, and the last step is adult. So there are two, what is that? Metamorphosis. There are two metamorphosis. The first one, incomplete metamorphosis. The second one, complete. Everybody say incomplete. One, two, three. Incomplete. So incomplete, how many stage are there? Incomplete. There are three stages. For the first stage, let's see, teacher gonna review you again, okay? About this one. Complete. How many stages? Complete, there are three stages, right? Now, wait a moment. Complete, there are three stages. Complete, there are four stages. Incomplete, there are three stages. Okay, let's see. And teacher, fine. Okay, good job. Who is that? Ewa coming. Can you remember last time that we studied? This one. The most animals have the basic life. There are three stages of their life cycle. The first one, before birth or age. The second one, young. And the third one, adult, right? So the chicken, as you can see, chicken. Okay, let's see the next one. Da-da-da-da. So as teacher told you, there are two metamorphosis. There are two metamorphosis. For the first one, it is complete metamorphosis, right? There are four stages. First one is, stage one is A. The second one is
lava.
Next one, pupa.
And
adult, good job. And how about incomplete metamorphosis? Incomplete metamorphosis. There are three stages. Okay. The first stage is egg. The next one is nymph.
No.
And the last one is adult. Adult. So there are three stages. Okay. Grab your hands five times. Louder. Can I hear it again? Louder. Can teacher ask you how many stages of complete metamorphosis?
Four
stages. Very good. The first one.
Lava.
Pupa. And adult. Very good. How about in incomplete metamorphosis? How many stage?
Three stage.
The first one.
Egg.
Nymph.
Adult.
Very good. And teacher wonder, really wonder. Do you know what is it? Ah, show me two hands. Show me two hands. Up, 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 up. Good. Up, up, up. Down, 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 down. Very good. Up, 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 up. Let's see. Rock. One, two, three. Rock is a paper. Rock paper. One, two, three. Play with me. Right hand, paper. Left hand, paper. What is it?
Butterfly.
It's a butterfly. So did you wonder that? Oh, how many stage of the butterfly? The butterfly cycle is complete metamorphosis or incomplete?
Complete metamorphosis.
Oh, very good. Complete metamorphosis. The first one, larva, pupa, and adult. Ah, let's see. Teacher is gonna show you. I keep quiet. Okay. Oh, what is that?
Egg.
Oh, and what is that?
Lava.
Ah, lava, or we call caterpillar. Caterpillar. Yeah, we call caterpillar, okay? Caterpillar. And the next one. No, caterpillar.
Caterpillar.
Yeah, caterpillar. Oh, look at the caterpillar.
Caterpillar.
Yeah, and it is the leaves. Oh, yummy, yummy. Oh, let's see the next step. What is that? It's going to be. What's it?
Pupa.
Very good. Pupa, pupa. Oh, we call this one sisalis, okay? Sisalis or pupa. It's the same, sisalis.
Butterfly.
Yes, it's the last step that we call adult. Oh, adult or butterfly, okay? Wow, very beautiful.
Yeah, very beautiful.
Yes, very beautiful. Okay, now everybody open page number 18. Yeah, page number 18. Wait a moment, okay. Teacher will show you also. I will help you. Have you finished?
Yes.
Wait a moment. Teacher, take a picture first, okay? Page number 18. Yes. Show me your pencil. Up. Down. Let's see. I need to take a picture first. Okay, I got it. Okay, let's see the first one. Everybody, what can you see in the first one? Page number.
It's a frog.
So a frog is complete metamorphosis or incomplete
metamorphosis.
Complete or incomplete? Complete or incomplete?
Complete.
Yeah, complete. The block is complete metamorphosis. Okay. Complete metamorphosis. Okay, let's see. Teacher will make it bigger. Can you see? Okay, yeah. Show me your pencil, please. Show me your pencil. We're gonna do it together, okay? First one. Which one is the first step? This one is the first step? What number is it? What number is it?
Three.
Number? Three. Good job. What number is it?
Four.
Number four. Very good. What number is it?
Two.
All right, now. And the last one, number?
One.
Good job. And so let's see number one, D.
The
eggs. Good job. All right, now the eggs. This one is a little bit long, okay? The eggs will develop into... And you can open page number. You can open page number. Can you see a frog? Ah, you can open page number 16 to see the answer.
16.
The bird is tadpole. The eggs will develop into tadpole. Tadpole. The eggs will develop to tadpoles, okay? And the next one, then the tadpole. Tadpole again. Then the tadpole. Then the tadpole. Will change into the tadpole with the froglets. Okay. The froglets, correct? And the froglets, no, it's gonna be the tadpole with legs.
No,
the tadpole. You can open page number 16, okay? Open page number 16 to see the answer. That is the answer here. No, the tadpole will change into the tadpole with legs. The tadpole with legs. Can you see the legs here? The tadpole with legs. Oh, this one we call froglets, but actually froglet is here. And teacher will tell you, okay? The tadpole. The tadpole with legs. You have to try to write down in the small letter, okay? With legs. You can open page number 16 to find the answer. Tadpole with legs. And next, tadpole with legs will grow up into a froglet. The froglet. Tadpole with legs. Will grow up into a froglet. Will grow up into a froglet. A froglet. Can I type this one better? frog, the froglet is here. Okay. And the next one, the froglet. And finally, frog. Good job, a frog. Okay, very good. Wait, what happened? Okay, have you finished?
No.
Okay, okay, we can do your friends. Who is that? Inta! Inta, what are you doing? Okay, let's see. The eggs will develop into tadpole. Then the tadpole will change into the tadpole with legs. Next, the tadpole with legs will grow up into a froglet. And finally, it will grow up into a frog like that. Okay, finish?
No, 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 no,
no,
no, no, no, yes.
Okay, if you finish. Have you finished? If you don't know the answer, just open page number 16, okay? Page number 16. Ah, Inpa, are you a baby? It's a baby in our classroom.
Teacher, finish.
Ah, finish. Good job. Okay, teacher, count 10, okay? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6,
5,
4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, let's see. Number 2, the next one. Da-da-dam, pop. And this one, what is that? It is a butterfly and chicken. Butterfly and chicken. Let's see this one. What number is it? What number? Number. What number? What number? Number 4. Number 4. Number 4. What number? What number?
3.
No. What number? Number?
2.
What number? Number?
1.
What number?
3.
Number 3. Okay. Let's help teacher. Okay. The what? The egg. The egg. Okay.
E-G-G-A.
Okay, I'll write down E-G-G-A. E-A will develop into will develop into la
lava.
Okay, will develop into lava.
Lava.
Caterpillar. Caterpillar. And next, the lava. The lava will change into the lava will change into the change into the pupa. Pupa, or we can say chrysalis. Okay, pupa. And the next one, finally, the
pupa.
Pupa. Very good. Grow up into a
butterfly.
Butterfly or adult. Okay. Butterfly or adult. Butterfly or adult. Good job. Like this. The egg will develop into lava. Next, the lava will change into pupa. Finally, the pupa will grow up into a butterfly. Okay. Good job. Let's see the next one. Chicken. The chicken. Okay, let's see. One. What number is it?
Two.
Ah, number two. Gobo, do you want to write down? Do me. Ah, write down for teacher. Number two. Ah, the next one. What number?
Number three.
Good job. Okay, so. So, let's see the first one, okay? What is this? The egg. Good job. The egg.
The egg.
The egg. We'll develop into?
Chick.
Very good. We'll develop into chick. Next, the chick. The chick. We'll change into the?
Chicken.
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 Chicken or
adult. Or adult. Very good. Chicken or adult. Okay, have you finished?
Yes.
Yes.
Should be my cat.
Four. Three, two, one, zero. Yes.
Yes.
Okay, good job, good job. Wait. The next one, everybody. Oh, and do make that. The sound is a little bit noisy. Okay, let's see the next page. The next page, this one, the last one. look at this one, okay? The below. This one, what number is it? Oh my god.
Number two.
Good job. I'll write out for you. Who can write out for teacher? Number three. Where is number one?
One.
Where is number one? Where is number one? I'll write down number one for teacher, please. What is that? What is this number? Number one, two, three. Very good. So the first one, everybody. The egg and sperm. The egg and sperm. The egg and sperm will develop into
baby.
Yeah, into a baby.
Baby.
Next, the
baby.
Will change into the
deep people.
Adult. You change into the adult.
The adult.
Have you finished?
Yes.
Teacher finish.
You finish. Good job. How are you gonna say goodbye today?
Teacher finish.
Good job. Show me. If you finish, show me, please. Show me your books. Good job. Very good, Eva. Very good, Infa. Very good, Philly. Everybody finish. Good job. And now, how about Puppy finish? Have you finished? Finish.
You
have to say goodbye first, okay? And we're gonna see each other. Bye bye. See you at mathematics. The next subject is mathematics, okay? Bye bye, everyone. Bye bye.
See you.